Steve.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Bad Caps!
Gentlemen, we are the Bad Caps. I don't know how we're going to beat the Heavy Tippers. That was a remarkable gig. Well done, chaps. Well done. Okay, go.
I don't believe he ever had a girl. One thing he missed out in his theory of time and space and relativity is something that makes it very clear he was never gonna score like you and me. He don't know about what strangest and charm. What strangest and charm. What strangest and charm. What strangest and charm. Here it comes, it goes. What? What now? What now? Kissing those Renaissance ladies, crazy about his telescope. And Galileo had a name that made his reputation higher than his hope. Did none of those astronomers discover, while they were staring out into the dark, that what a lady looks for in her lover is charm, strangeness, and quark. Quark. Strangest and charm. What? Strangest and charm. What now? What? Strangest and charm. What? Strangest and charm. Here it comes, it goes. What? What? What now? What? What? Thank you.
Thank you. That was Quark, Strangers and Charm. A Hawkwind song. We actually saw Hawkwind last night, live in Oxford. More stories to follow about that eventful day out. What have we got, Steve? Log. Excellent. My fingers, that song. Oh, yeah. So, Oxford last night, when we went to see Hawkwind, that all worked. And then we went to catch the last train home, not a problem. We got 40 minutes to walk to the train station. It's a 20-minute walk. We get a bit lost in Oxford, wandering around, and of course end up missing the train. So our accommodation for the evening was one of those bins that you put the metro free paper things in. And yeah, it's been a long night. So, Steve, what's next? Humans up there. This is cool. I'll take it the rugby's finished then. Okay, right, this song is called Zetful Wizard. It's one of our compilations that we've mixed with other songs. Yes, exactly. Here we go.
Thank you.
nailed that ending there. That was perfect. Thank you. Yeah. Wow. Thank you for your applause. It's lovely. We don't normally have people clap at us or anything, so it's quite refreshing. This song, this song is what we call Bella Luigi, and might get some complaints here from Phoebe as well, pronunciation. So this is Bella Luigi. After seeing the Heavy Tippers, thinking maybe we should pick some more uplifting songs.
Yes.
We're just getting them out of the way. Well, this is another one of our medley tracks, where we just learnt a few riffs and merged them together.
Mash-up.
It's a mash-up song, yeah. Right, who starts this? Yeah. Black Sabbath for lighting the mood. I told you I'd play more. We'd play more uplifting songs. Songs, and this is a song called Bass Trap.
Oh,
trap, bass trap. That's our own composition, that is. Not even one stolen riff. Apart from Careful of the Axe, Eugene, my Pink Floyd bass line. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, the whole of the album More by Pink Floyd. Mashup songs. Hopefully you like it. This is Brainstorm Razz Overdrive.
On the runway, waiting for takeoff. My body's on my mind, I don't want you to break off. Body's on my mind, I don't want you to break off. Body on my mind, I don't want you to take off. Body of mine, I don't want to be destroyed. Body of mine, I don't want to turn android. Body of mine, I don't want to avoid that. Body of mine, I don't want to avoid that. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, come and kiss it. Going to the station, gonna see Dudley. We're going off to Bristol and it's gonna get ugly. Dudley's on my mind, I don't want him to judge me. Dudley's my man, I don't want him to judge me. Body of mine, I don't want to be destroyed. Body of mine, I don't want to turn android. Body of mine, I don't want to avoid that. Body of mine, I gotta help you avoid that. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, come and kiss it. On the platform, waiting for Dudley. We're going off to Bristol and it's gonna get ugly. Dudley's on my mind, I don't want him to touch me. Dudley's on my mind, I don't want him to touch me. Body of mine, I don't want to be destroyed. Body of mine, I don't want to turn android. Body of mine, I gotta help you avoid that. Body of mine, I gotta help you avoid that. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, I am. Brainstorm, come and kiss it. We'll be right back.
you might have seen the glamorous assistant dropping off free download for the album bits of paper. We I think we're a bit ambitious printing off 50, but give one to your friends. Okay, right, you'll be very disappointed to hear that this is our last song. And are you ready, Tommy? Have you tuned up? And this song is called Boogie. played that. Never played that better. That's it.
Do you want some more?
Do you want some more? Well, then, we're going to play one more song. And that really is it. Okay, this is our last song, and it is called The Muffin Man. The Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen. And searching for an oversized chrome spoon, he gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants. And brushing his scapula aside, he proceeds to dump these inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks. Some people like cupcakes exclusively. Well, myself, I say there is not, nor ought there be, anything more indulgent in God's great earth than that prince of foes. The muffin. Go. Thought he was a man, but he was a muffin. Who finds living on the night as there is no the muffin. Go. Thought he was a man, but he only was a muffin. Who finds living on the night as there is no the muffin.
Who cried, giving up the night as there was old of him, nothing.